Got the ultimate color correction hack ever. I take a little bit of orange pigment, just like that. Liquid lipstick, eyeliner, blush, whatever works for you. And then I take my go-to concealer and I just dab like this. And then we mix just like that. You've created a color corrector that works with your undertones. See, look at that. And just go over it with your concealer again. You can use this for dark circles, discoloration, covering your beard. It's all up to you, but that's one of my favorite hacks.